Okay, I do have a radio message. I guess we can go ahead and listen to that, figure out what to do next.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now.
Oh.
We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates.
Okay.
It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting.
Okay, so I got... well, I guess I could at least see where they're going to meet me. Oh, that was actually really close. Ah, that's one of you. Annoying little bastards.
Detecting massive
energy. Uh-oh. Cannot identify. Oops. I've seen this in videos, but it looks so much different in person. Ah! Where are you? You want a piece of this? Ah! Bitch! Where'd you go? There you are. Come here. I'm playing with you. Come here. The hell are you? You're just gonna run away? Fine. I don't want to talk to you anyway. Insert tablet. Well, I don't have that. Oh! Will that let me in? Can I go in now? Nice. What's in here?
Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Gotcha. Is this something I can have? Thank you. That was nice of you. What's this gonna do? Oh. What's happening? Cool. That was normal. Oh, that's a big needle.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Yeah. So, I have to cure myself to use that. How do I cure myself? Oh, it's doing stuff. It's freaking... that thing's huge.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Good, come get me.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, yeah. 9, 8.
I know what happens.
It's coming from the building?
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Yeah, good luck. God damn. Save me, huh?